Lightnin Hopkins is the truest, purest form of Texas country blues. And I love it. To give you a quick rundown on what he's doing, is on his strumming hand with his thumb, he's playing the bass notes. And then he's playing the leads with his other fingers. Very common in this form of music. And on the other hand, he's doing chords and other leads. And then he's singing on top of it. And he even adds one more flavor. He plays drums. He's got a constant foot tapping experience going through the entire song. I love the lyrics because they could come from either the man's perspective or the woman's perspective. There's a lot of pain in those lyrics. There's also a lot of humor. And the guitar is just sitting there so happy throughout the entire song. It's great. It's also visual. I could totally picture a man with his guitar sitting on a porch, no cell phones, no internet, and crying out his true feelings to heal himself. This form of music was a healing process. It wasn't so much to sell records. It wasn't so much to be popular or have followers. And now that I think about it, it's probably one of the reasons why I got into music in the first place when I was a little kid. Not knowing at the time, but it's very powerful. But you have to feel it. If you don't feel it, you're not going to get it. And that's not a bad thing. It's just you're not going to get that full experience.
In a lot of ways, it's a lost art.
Baby, take me back. Won't do nothing you don't like. Take me back, I'll be good. Get your water, yes, baby, and I'll cut your wood. Take me back in the winter time. Don't do the suit you break my leg for trying. Begging my baby, take me back. Won't do nothing, darling, you don't like. Some roast goose, don't roast chicken, man.